If you happen to watch a lot of vidIQ videos and live streams, you've probably heard